so many artists have come out of Texas, and you have had, at your young age already, songs that have been picked up by Martina McBride and Miranda Lambert.
Yeah,
my God.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, that was that early on, or is this just a recent thing?
This was in the span of within like, you know, a few years ago, a couple years. I mean, those two specifically were, you know, from within the past couple years. But yeah, I mean, I love songwriting. I moved to Nashville and kind of fell into that thing first, not the artist side. You know, I mean, I've always wanted to be an artist, but yeah, I started writing and. You know, what I didn't feel like fit me, I would pitch. And, yeah, I mean, that's what I still do. I still love it, so, yeah.
Well, and it's interesting, but you are an old soul. I mean, that's the other thing I was observing. It's like you're a young person, but the music that you play seems to come from a tradition that is country music. And then I just think that's pretty cool for somebody
Thanks.
Your age and in country music today. It's nice to hear that music.
Thank you. Well,
you got some more?
Yeah, we have a couple more, if that's
Please.
Cool with you guys. Play this one. It was, I think maybe everyone's probably been through this at one point or another, but it's inspired by being in a relationship that's not exactly perfect, but at the time you just don't care, you know, you want to be in it. So anyway, this is called It Is What It Is.
Whatever we have is gone, but I